Philippa, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Oliver, I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
See Philippa Rose, 28, married is a shock. Not because she got married, but I have no idea where those 28 years have gone. So all I can say is her mother has done a fantastic job in bringing her up.
As usual.
And let's go win some money here. And so he eventually sort of grabbed my attention and said to me, can I marry your daughter? I hadn't really sort of expected it at all. But I said, absolutely, but on one condition, you buy one, get one free.
Throughout the last 5 years, whatever has been thrown our way, whether it's been dating through 3 lockdowns, holidays, parties, illnesses, moving in together, and everything else, we've never stopped laughing, and that's what I love most about you. Though it may have taken you a little longer to admit than me, perhaps, I think we make a pretty good match. What an amazing 5 years we've had, and I cannot wait for countless more. Pips, or rather Mrs. Fair, my wife. I've been waiting for nearly a year to say that, so I couldn't help myself. Pips, you look absolutely incredible today. I know it's a cliche, but I genuinely feel like the luckiest man in the world.
Yeah.
You truly are the most incredible person, and your smile lights up every room you're in, and you just make the world a happier place. I can't believe I've been lucky enough to marry my best friend, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life in here. Yeah.
Well, I know that all these qualities moving forward, she will bring a great deal of happiness and joy to those who love her, know her, and meet her in years to come.
Pip and Caroline, thank you so much for everything you've done to make today as special as it is for us. I know it has been a very long time in the making, and that Pip's golf handicap has seriously improved whilst all the planning has been happening. But seriously, it would be impossible to overstate how much you've done in preparation for this, so thank you. We are incredibly grateful. Yeah. More than that though, Pip, Caroline, Ems and Baz, thank you for welcoming me so warmly into your family. Of all the things I've been told over the last year from many of the friends and family here today, the one line that has come up most often is that I couldn't have picked better in-laws. Your never-ending supply of wine, beer, food, hospitality and laughter is such a fantastic example to all, and I think the number of friends and family here this weekend is testament to how loved you are. Olly's unwavering loyalty and steadfast commitment make him the embodiment of a true friend. In a time where friendships can be superficial and short-lived, Olly stands as a great example of enduring camaraderie and genuine companionship.
His dedication to being the best man, not just at weddings, but in the lives of so many people here, highlights his unmatched ability to support, uplift, and celebrate others in their most significant moments. His consistent role as best man serves as testament to the commitment, support, and genuine love he shares with his friends. So Olly, thank you for being the sometimes stubborn, occasionally accident prone, permanently Instagram shopping best friends to us both.
Filling up the sky, you take my hand in yours. We'll make our own constellations. I could say how much you mean to me, but it won't mean a thing. These words never sound quite right. Let's find our own kind of language. We We've searched the whole world and all around it. Didn't know what we were looking for till we found it. They could say the sea, the highest mountain. Yeah.
Brilliant.